Hello guys, it's Meg Autumn here, and today, would you stop talking, Autumn? I'm trying to do intro.
Here. Does this look like the face of Mercy?
I'm trying to do intro, Autumn.
Yeah, we established that.
Yeah, and you kept on talking.
Yep. My sister's influence. Actually, it doesn't help when sometimes I'm interrupted, you know. I'm not trying to look like you, because I'm interrupted by a lot of people, but that doesn't help the fact, you know, if you're saying something, then, you know, someone else starts talking. You're of course going to keep talking, you know. Ooh, a mushroom, I can use that. I saw that get you. That looks amazing. It's a ricochet. Not gonna lie.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I don't like this race.
I somehow have 0 points.
Really?
Lightning struck me and I was in grass using my mushrooms.
Place are you in?
Third. I was in first, but there's no way I can catch up. There's no power ups. Not getting fourth though. This course, there's only like 2 power-ups in the entire race.
Yeah, I know, and I don't know, I just don't like it that much. I mean, I used to, but I'm starting to dislike it. So
the problem is, it's not comeback friendly. I mean, not all races should, but they also shouldn't be so unforgiving, you know?
Right.
Yoshi! Caleb, name your favorite yokai, go.
My favorite yokai? Babalong.
Babalong.
I'm just kidding about Babalong. My favorite yokai. Oh my gosh, I haven't played Yokai Watch in so long, and it's... I don't know, I just like the game. Now it's kind of,
Please, you should know mine. Batnyon. You know, Darkion, I could call him Batnyon.
Oh, yeah. My favorite guy? Wait, I can't remember. It's been so long since I played Yo-Kai Watch 2. I kind of want to go back and play it again, but really there's nothing to do in that game anymore. I've already got almost all the Yo-Kai.
Oh, I know who your favorite is. Master Niyata, I think.
Yeah, that's who it is. I forgot about him. Yeah, Master Niyata.
I swear, all the post-game ones are playing up broke.
Yeah, unless you save and retry, but,
No, I mean, when we actually fight, you always beat me. You try to stick, like, post-game one. This is all you have. And then well, that's not all you have. Sometimes there's really rare ones to crank guy, but you're broken as heck.
Yeah, Matt. Wait, Autumn. I forget. Do you have Master Niyata?
Nope. You need to befriend a muncher, then either I can't befriend him because I'm not bringing a smoochie, or bring a smoochie and lose the fight.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that. Oh yeah, I remember you always tell him, oh, I got an A in fourth place.
Nice.
Red shell.
Please don't hit me with a star. Oh, I hit your bomb. Like, your pecky kind of balance kind of sucks. Everyone uses, like, the exact same stuff. I had the perfect items for a comeback, and then I'm... Why? Oh, it's a visual glitch. Okay. Dude, have you noticed how sometimes when you're lightning and someone falls off, they go back to being small? I mean, they're big again?
Yeah.
Not big, they're still small. It just happened to me again, but after my, but since he's on my screen for a few seconds, he turns small again. It's a visual glitch. It's a visual glitch. The game is just trying to load it back since you're normally loaded back as big. It, whoa, my drifting went weird for a sec. There you go, man. Someone got a glitch out.
It hit me too.
Well, I hate that happens. Like, you're not, like, when you're, whether you're the target or not, I hate being my loser. But it's always sucks in your head and you're not the target.
What place did you get on him?
Fifth. I got both down six.
Nice.
But anyway, like, seriously, think of, like, your cat competitive background. Your Snarl, who's, like, Rex. There's Salamander. There's Master Niata. Like, pretty much, like, and even worse, half the yokai just suck. I mean, I get yokai isn't supposed to be a competitive game. It's not, I'm kind of comparing it to Pokemon here. But look at Pokemon. You have Pokemon that suck, but they can still be used, whether well or not. But you bring, like, a Gush on competitive yokai, and you're gonna get, that thing's gonna die. You know?
Right. Yeah. My team always beat Autumn.
Yeah, because like the Master Niyana and the Musher, especially, right? Because when if he defeats Yokai, he heals their total HP. Or it's like half.
It's half. Wait, no. I forget. My team was Master Niyana, Shogunyan, tons of different guys. I forget now.
Are you lagging right now? Dang it.
What?
Patient errors occurred.
Are you not in?
Yeah, I just got kicked. Hold on a sec, I'm joining you, Meg. I'm really mad. I'm really disappointed, actually. I'm not mad. I'm kind of out of anger for today.
Well,
but I just became Mount Oreo, and I love that track.
Well, I mean, you can spectate me.
Oh, that's boring, though. I mean, it wouldn't be boring if we were, like, were each recording, you know, like a split screen or something, but we're only recording your view, and there's so many guests in this match. Or is that just me lagging a bit? It automatically started spectating you. You just reached the second lap, right? Or second section?
Yeah.
Here's something I've noticed about this track. At the beginning of the race, you have this one part of the song, and it sounds like it's about to have a huge music climax, but it doesn't. However, on the third section, when the song starts over, it does have a huge climax. I think that's a really cool thing in the music on Nintendo's part.
Dadgummit.
On my screen, you bumped the wall. Like, you were still above, then you teleported back as if you'd fallen down a hole.
I did fall.
So how far is first? I'm gonna try and find first.
Pretty far.
Oh, go ahead. Oh, wow. First isn't just far ahead. You got a sound horn. Never mind. That lightning. He's on the tree section. Like, all the fallen trees and he's, like, jumping off them. He just hit a tree, though.
Oh, he's on that section. Yeah, I'm there now.
He's just not getting there? He just got out. He's on the third lap.
I'm on third lap.
You're probably gonna see him soon, honestly.
Blue shell! Ha! Ha ha! Ha 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 ha!
You hit a bunch of walls, you know? shit, that's a comic I'm talking about.
I'm sorry. I'm coming to catch this guy.
That really, like, I understand, like, item smuggling, but I really hate it when someone is an item smuggling.
Go, go, go! Yes!
Get a first for it. See, that guy kind of deserved first. This guy, an actual first, just got a lucky bullet bill, and they won first because of doodling. And it wasn't item smuggling, it was playing up. You're like in eighth place, you get a bullet bill, and then you land in second, and win first. I just hate that. I mean, you didn't work your way up. You item smuggle to first, then use the bullet to stay in first. You have skill. You made it to first in the first place, you know?
Yeah. Well, I can't decide if I'm going to end the video off here or do one more race.
How do we have?
We're at 11 minutes.
Let's end this race and start the next one at the 3-2-1 part, okay?
Okay. Well, okay, well, all right, then let me see here, which one do I want? I'll pick this one.
Quickly, end it. See ya.
Okay, guys, well, which one will we get? You will find out next episode. Bye.